gently put a little bit of powder and pulse. If only you were here to smell the deliciousness of the lemon balm hydrosol. So each time you put a little powder, you want to make sure that it's completely dissolved before you put more. So I put a little bit and I'm going to continue and tap it in and continue pulsing. And it's blending in really nicely. I'm going. It's really important not to rush this part. It's the only part you have to really, really pay attention, which is making the gel properly so it's got a lovely consistency. It's starting to thicken, as you see. You often need to take your spatula and push off from the side any gel that is getting stuck onto the blender. So just push it off like this, making sure, and put this on a clean surface next to you. Usually I have a tray with paper towels just next to me. So here I go. And this is how you're gonna make all your gel trials as well. Very simply, get your water, measure your gel, and just blend it in slowly. Okay, so it's starting to get thick, you can see a little bit here, but not quite, so we're not done. We're going to continue and go ahead.